Hello guys, hello, hello. We continue the series Midjourney in Action. This is part 2. The purpose of this video is to show you what results Midjourney can generate with certain inputs. Take a look at a variety of different keywords, tags, and codes that people use to generate certain results. I hope you'll enjoy this video. Leave your comments in the comment section. Thank you guys. Please take a seat, sit back, relax, and enjoy watching. And this was Midjourney in Action Part 2. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one.